you. North Texas Marine veteran Trevor Reed, by the way, you may remember, was wrongfully detained in Russia for nearly 3 years. He's a Granbury native, sentenced to 9 years in prison after Russian authorities said he assaulted an officer there. He was only released when the United States agreed to a prisoner swap back in 2022. Last summer, Reed was wounded while fighting alongside Ukrainian forces. The State Department says he was not acting on behalf of the U.S. government in Ukraine.